Seth freaking Rollins!
WrestleMania Sunday, he will be a part of the second co-main event where Rollins will defend the World Heavyweight Championship against Drew McIntyre.
WrestleMania is about to be historic. And the man who's called a clown show, a clown emoji.
By The Rock.
By The Rock is dressed like a highlighter tonight, and I cannot wait to hear what he has to say about everything said in Arizona by the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment. Mr. Nightmare, what are you thinking, my man? Well, I respect you giving me the out. I'll take care of Drew McIntyre, all right? I told the entire world, there are some things bigger than us, and taking down the bloodline is the biggest thing that we can do. Because it's not just your story that needs to be finished at WrestleMania, Cody, it's my story too. 10 years ago, Roman Reigns and I, we came into here together. We wanted to take the power from the top. I wanted to take the power and give it back to the people. Roman Reigns wants to keep all the power for himself. And here's the problem. Here's the problem. We're this close because with The Rock in the bloodline, we are this close to Roman Reigns having absolute power. And The Rock, man, I don't know about you guys. I think I know how you feel about The Rock, but I'm kind of over The Rock, San Antonio. Yeah, Rocky does suck. And look, he ain't been The Rock for a long time. He damn sure hasn't been the people's champ for a long time. So you know what? I think I'm just not gonna call him these things anymore. I was thinking about it over the last week. I figure I come up with a new name for The Rock. Let me try this one on for size. I think I'm gonna call The Rock. How about Diarrhea Dwayne. Diarrhea Dwayne, he's been running his mouth, and every single thing that comes out of his mouth has the consistency of wet baby poop. The Rock gets on Instagram now. I don't know.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
This guy's a member of the board.
It sounds like San Antonio agrees with me, eh? Because The Rock's on Instagram for 21 minutes. Are you serious? And this guy has the gall to get on there, insult your dog, and he says he can make the World Heavyweight Championship go away. He says with a snap of his fingers, because he's my boss, he can make it go away. Well, Rock, I dare you to try. And get this, guys. I don't know if you heard him, because 21 minutes is a long time to listen to that idiot, but he said he made professional wrestling cool again. Oh, yeah, The Rock. The Rock, our savior, guys. He saved us. He made it cool. Diarrhea Dwayne, I don't know if you know this or not, but you ain't been cool in 20 years, pal. But I'll tell you what is cool. This morning, I received 100% medical clearance. I am back. I am ready to go. And so this Friday, I will be at SmackDown to confront the Bloodline. What I want to know, Cody, I've asked you many times, and I've told you for weeks, man, I've got your back in this fight. So what I want to know from you, do you have mine?
Well, to answer your question, I guess I also have a message for The Rock. Rock, it's been a long time since you haven't just been handed something. I think it's been since you had that $7 in your pocket, and I think you forgot. The People's Champion is not in perpetuity. Rock, I am not the same man as you. I'm not gonna whine in a 21-minute promo. I am coming to SmackDown with Seth frickin' Rollins. I am going to stand across from you, Roman Reigns, the wise man, the whole Bloodline. In the great state of Texas. And this Friday, I will give you face to face, eye to eye, not whispering in your ear, my very clear and obvious answer for what's happening at WrestleMania.
So for the first time since the press event in Las Vegas earlier this month, Seth, Cody, Rock, Roman, same place, same time, Friday night on SmackDown.
And it feels like the answer we're gonna get, we're all gonna love.